Today we're going to be talking about how to use the Universal Reader Assistant, also known as the URA. During this URA tutorial, we will be talking about how to set up your ThingMagic USB Plus reader to read and write tags, as well as some of the key settings and options that you can apply to configure the software to your specific application. So once you've installed the URA program and connected the ThingMagic USB reader to your laptop or computer, we can begin preparing the URA to read and write tags. To begin, click Connect under the Settings Status tab on the right side of your screen. At the top of the Connect section, you'll see two options from which to choose: Network Reader and Serial Reader. The ThingMagic USB reader is a serial reader, so select the Serial Reader option. You are now ready to begin reading and writing tags. Click the Connect button on the top of your screen. The URI on the top of the screen, which used to be red, should turn yellow. And the word Disconnected to the right of the Read URI button should change to Connected. Remember, red means no connection, yellow means the URA has established connection and the reader is idle, and green means that the reader is actively reading. Now once you've connected, a read button will appear to the right of the Read URI. Click Read and place one or more RFID tags within range and the reader will begin reading your tags. Five columns will appear in the data sheet once you begin reading tags. The pound column, which is the order in which the tags were read. The EPC column, which is the memory area of the tag. The timestamp column, which is the last time the tags were read. The RSSI column, which is the received signal strength of the tag response measured in decibels. Now remember, the closer to zero the RSSI is, the stronger your signal. And you can test this by moving tags closer and farther away from your reader. And lastly, the read count column, which is the amount of times your tag has been read. And remember, you can alter the read power in the performance tuning section between 10 and 23 dBs. And read power directly relates to read range. So the higher the read power, the longer the read range. And you can also change the way the tags appear on the data sheet by clicking Write EPC on the top of your screen. First, select either first tag to respond or the tag that you've previously selected. Then select how you would like the EPC to be displayed on the data sheet. Then simply press read. Now you may see a warning sign that informs you if more than one tag was found when searching for a tag to write. If you are trying to write a specific tag, take all of the other tags out of the reader's range, click read again, and you'll see that only one tag was found. You can now make changes to that specific tag. To make sure that your new EPC was successfully written, click the Clear Tag Reads button at the top of your screen and then click Read again. You will notice that the changes will be immediately seen on the data sheet. And remember that there are many other features that you can adjust to your specific application. And that ends our tutorial for the Universal Reader Assistant. We have discussed how to prepare the URA to read tags off your ThingMagic USB reader and some of the different settings that you can apply to your specific application. If you have any more questions, please feel free to contact us at info@atlasrfidstore.com or visit our website at www.atlasrfidstore.com. Thank you and have a great day.